I'm very humbled to receive this year's International Award from the American Geophysical Union. No one person can have an international impact all by oneself. So I'm especially grateful to all my colleagues and my students.